So we're here at Kohia Pā, where the first Taranaki War began, 17th March 1860, and really the start of 12 years of war throughout the North Island.
And, you know, this site is on a fairly busy, just off a busy road. We found it a little bit difficult to find, but hopefully there will be plans to develop and signpost the site a little more in the future.